But the biggest problem is this. All the money is in Canelo Alvarez. But the best fight is probably Benavidez versus Morrell. You know what I mean? Like, the best fight in terms of the top. Who are actually the top two guys in this weight class are probably Benavidez and Morrell. I think they both beat Canelo. You know, so it's funny because all the money is with Canelo, so everything revolves around Canelo. And this is why this sport is backwards.